We're inside of 105 Ernest Drive, and this is a view of bedroom two, back into the living area, kitchen, and bedroom one there. Here is a full bath with double vanities, more of the wood laminate flooring, and then you have your toilet and bath shower combination here. This leads into the fourth bedroom.